So this first DIY are these drawer dividers to make it easier to organize your drawers. So start off by measuring the width and the height of your drawers. I just took a tape measure and measured that. My drawers, I think, were like 6 by 17 or something. So next, I just took some cardboard. I used part of a trifold, and I'm just marking the length and height I wanted to so it can correspond with my drawer height and length. And as for cutting it out, I first just took a ruler and an X-Acto knife and just scored that on the places I wanted to cut it out. I did it on both sides, and then I turned the board on its side and then cut the rest all the way through so it would finally come out. It was a little bit hard, but I think the X-Acto knife will work a lot better than scissors so you can get a cleaner cut out of it. Once that is done, just slide your divider into your drawer. It might be a little bit hard. It's better if it's tighter than too loose. And then put all your clothes back in, whatever organized way you want to put them. And that is it for this drawer divider. Obviously, it is super easy and you could do however many you want. For my sock drawer, I just separated like ankle socks and other socks, but you could really do whatever you want. You could have like 5 different compartments if you wanted to. This next DIY I'm calling the bottle bracelet holder. And basically, it's a bottle that holds bracelets. So start off with a bottle of your choice. I'm using a soda bottle. They sell these at most grocery stores, at least where I live. So next, I'm just taking some washi tape because I want to cover up the label. And I just wrapped that around where the label was. And once that was done, I just cut off the excess tape, smoothed it down so it didn't have any bumps or anything like that. And that is how you make this super convenient bracelet holder. As for the bracelets, you can just put them on over the top of the bottle so they rest on it like this. It looks super cute, and it's a great way to organize jewelry, but in a cute way that doesn't look all cluttery or anything like that. Next up, we have this DIY scarf holder, and this is probably my favorite because it's super affordable and convenient. So basically, all you're gonna need for this is just some shower curtain holders and a hanger. So what you're gonna wanna do is just click the shower curtain holder things onto the bottom of your hanger. Make sure you have a hanger that looks like this and has like a bottom layer to it. And next, just take your scarves and loop those through the shower curtain rings. It's super easy to do. I put about 5 on a hanger, but I'm pretty confident you could probably put more if you just squish them together a little bit. And this actually works for affinity scarves and regular scarves. So anyway, that is how you do this DIY. It's super simple, and the shower curtain rings only cost about $2 at like Target or Walmart. You can also get a super fancy hanger and make it look super decorative and cool and hang it on a door or something. It's also a great way to prevent wrinkling in your scarves because this way they're hanging and they won't be like stuffed in a basket somewhere in your closet. And also, like I said, it's super cute, convenient, and cheap. This last DIY doesn't really have a title, but I'm calling it the Double Hanger Soda Tab Attachment Piece. That's a really long title, but anyway, just start off with some soda cans and take the tab off of it like this, like the top part you use to open it. Just take that off, it's super easy, and place that on top of your hanger. And then on the other hole in the soda cap, put another hanger through that like this. And voila, you have a super cute double hanger. So yeah, that's a thing. You just made that. If you guys are anything like me, your closet is probably filled to the max with tons of hangers of shirts that you probably don't have too much room for. But with this DIY slash hack, you can fill up your closet with twice as many clothes and you don't have to get rid of anything or stuff it in a box, get all wrinkled. It's a super great way to maximize your closet space without making it look too cluttered. Also, if you like planning out outfits, this is a great way to do that and see what matches. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Make sure you give it a thumbs up. Be sure to subscribe to my channel and leave a comment down below. Also, make sure to follow all my social medias. I will have them all linked down below as well as floating around on the screen right now. If you want to see my latest 2 videos, make sure to click the top right hand of the screen to see all of those. And I will see you guys next week with a new video.